All right, the prospect of tougher gun laws triggered a big spike in gun sales the last few months. Attendance at our area's gun shows up too. 4029's Ben Wagner live and local at the Springdale Gun Show this morning. Ben, gun control debates aren't in the same spotlight they were just months ago, and gun shows are still seeing those same record attendance numbers.
Yeah, John, it kind of looks like it. The Springdale Gun Show's organizer says that vendor space is completely sold out here at the Northwest Arkansas Convention Center. Now, take a look at some of the video from January when the last gun show was in town here. Thousands packed the Northwest Arkansas Gun Show. They say it was record numbers back then. And many of us told us they were looking for handguns, ammunition. But back then, the big ticket item was those AR-15 style rifles. Those were nearly impossible to find a couple of months ago. Now, the organizer here says those aren't quite as popular.
The guns, the actual what's selling, has changed quite a bit in the last month. We have noticed that. There's a lot more sporting rifles that are selling now. And, I mean, of course, handguns are still selling good. But I mean, we're seeing some shotguns and sporting rifles selling. It's switched. The AR-15 stuff isn't selling quite as hot as it was.
And the gun show opens up here this morning at 9 o'clock and runs today and tomorrow. Reporting live this morning, Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
All right, Ben, thank you. The show goes on until 5 today, then picks up again from tomorrow from 9 until 4.